turmoil like an O3. They want front row seats, I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi. Never took much to convince Dre. Never been swayed by color or skin shade. Since day one, Hellraiser with twin blades. I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, mind's in the gutter, but insane. Pin game, like I just struck in the 10th frame.
Screaming out.
Sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forget. The only thing I'd ever live to regret. Hell bent on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My enemies ain't put an enemy yet.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
You've been through the hardest fight. Ego the largest, I made you a star.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
I've been moving solo, try to play it low. To feeling like a snow.
Hate can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh? Y'all used to be in my corner, now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns, so some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them. I can make a mistake and erupt and end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit, thinking I run shit. Misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler, the creator, the brunt. Should've never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once. And for any of those who may have come close to about dying, they can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low, like you're about spiraling. But this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing. Foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters, hoping I fly y'all for the handle. Cause my first thought is to trample and write 1,000 bars. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards. A Godzilla squashing a crouton with combat boots on. Or dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill.
Screaming.